I want to take this opportunity to say thank you very much for having trust in me. I am the president of the Hillary Tarus. I want to appreciate each and every teacher who turned up in this election to exercise their democratic right. I want to assure you that my 5-point agenda, I will push it to the PC for implementation. I want also to say that we want to respect the Kuppet constitution. That is my idea. I want to ask my colleagues that we are, these teachers have seen confidence in us, that we need now to start business, a very straightforward business. We don't want to see the cases of embezzlement of us. We want to ensure that our people are taken care of.